Dr. Moebius, tell our viewers just what tiberium really is.
Molecularly, it's a non-carbon-based element that appears to have strong ferrous qualities with non-resonating reversible energy that has a tendency to disrupt carbon-based molecular structures with inconsequent unequal positrons orbiting on the first, second, and ninth quark rings.
Whoa, is that good or bad?
Ooh, let me put it this way, Eddie. The possibilities of tiberium are limitless.
Well, now let me ask you, by limit.